Jewel Baby is recalling more than 60,000 infant swings due to a suffocation risk. The swings were sold at Walmart stores and other online retailers. According to a notice from the Consumer Product Safety Commission, the swings were marketed and designed for infants to sleep in, but they failed to meet regulatory standards for sleep. Owners of the product are warned to stop using them for sleep and to contact Jewel for a free repair kit.